इस्लामाबाद द कैपिटल सिटी ऑफ पाकिस्तान हैज़ बिन रैंक्ड सेकेंड इन द लिस्ट ऑफ वर्ल्ड्स मोस्ट ब्यूटिफुल कैपिटल्स फॉलोड बाय पेरिस वाशिंगटन बर्लिन एंड टोक्यो। इट इज़ नोन फॉर इट्स ब्यूटी चार्म एंड सेफ्टी विच रिजल्ट्स इन अट्रैक्टिंग लार्ज नंबर ऑफ विजिटर्स फ्राम विद इन द कंट्री एंड फ्राम अक्रॉस द ग्लोब। द मेन ब्यूटी ऑफ इस्लामाबाद इज़ ड्यू टू दिस मरगला हिल्स एंड यू कैन सी द मरगला हिल्स फ्राम दिस पिक्चर्स। These are our Marwala Hills, we can see, and this is the Faisal Mosque, ranked fourth mosque in South Asia. Look the beauty of Marwala Hills and Islamabad through these pictures. This is the our Marwala Hills, we can see the beauty. This is the monuments, most beautiful place in the city Islamabad. You can see the Faisal Mosque here. This is covered by Marwala Hills and it's really beautiful view. And this is the rubble dam at the top of this Marwala Hills. You can see this view and it's really amazing. And the beauty of Islamabad is due to these Marwala Hills, and we can touch the beauty of Marwala Hills through different trails. There are six trails in this Marwala hiking. There are trail number 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, and in this video we have visited the trail number 5. You can see from these pictures, this is the main Marwala road, and trail 3 and trail 5 are parallel. We can start the hiking of this trail from this point. This is the main parking area, and visitor information center is also here. Different boards have been displayed, and we can reach at the top of this. This is the top Pir Suhawa road. This is the top, and the total distance of this hiking is about 5 kilometers, and it can be covered in 2 to 3 hours. And there are different routes to reach there. We can start from trail 3, and we can start from trail 5. Through different routes we can reach at the top of the is hiking is Pir Suhawa. And we can understand this from the Google map, and you can see this is the main Marwala road, and we can start hiking from this point. And you can see the trekking along this. The first main waterfall is about 1 kilometer. The other is about almost 2.2 kilometer is other water spring. Almost families reach at that point and they come back, and the most hikers cover the main distance about from this point to this point. Almost it's about 2 kilometers, you can say. You can see that the main first water spring point, other water spring point, and the main, the top of this hiking is Pir Suhawa road. From this view you can see the top view of Islamabad. You can see Monal, and you can see the Rawal Dam. It stands, and it's really amazing view. To start this video, we start with this beautiful quotation: going to the mountains is like going home. This is the main entry point of trail number 5 hiking. You must have to follow the instruction. Before enter to this hiking, you must read this board to avoid further inconvenience. We are going to start hiking on trail 5 on 26 June 2020. It's very good trail because approximately 1.5 km is straight, so warm up the body and then we can start hike. In the start there is a nursery, masjid, and information center is present for hikers for Islamabad Wildlife Management Board. We are going to start 8:03 p.m. and we will reach in 1 hour and 20 minutes at second water spring point. We will took we will take a rest for a few minutes at Buhari at the Chashma Spring Water Point. During hike, we will see the cute different colors butterflies, sparrows, and monkeys. Because Tariq Bhai has already gone there, and we are feeling so fresh and we are excited to start hike. This is the main information center. From this right side, we can have a plan for barbecue, and from right side, there is a facility of washroom and water cooler is available. Start from Magla Road in Sector F5, Trail 5 leads to up to the top of Pirsawa Road. Most families gather at weekends, but people mostly hike lovers gather daily at morning and evening hike. And Tariq Bhai has already sharing his experience about hiking. As mentioned above, Trail 5 is parallel to Trail 3, so you can start from there as well. This trail lies in the Dera Jangla Valley, a half kilometer beyond Trail 3, and it is one of the most wooded and quiet valley in the national park. This trail is also quite popular. The visitor facilities are located there at the entrance of the valley and include a medium-sized car park, a large forest nursery to raise indigenous plants, visitor information and education center, picnic areas and campsite is also available for camping. Earlier it was not open for the general public due to security concern, but now can be visited. The start point is located a few hundred meters ahead of Trail 3, opposite to Sector F5 on Margla Road, and it leads up to Pir Sohawar Road. And at the Pir Sohawar Road, it's a really amazing view of Islamabad. From the right side, this is Manal, and you can see this amazing view. This trail has about 3 sub trails and is also linked with other adjacent Trail 3. At the start point, presence of seasonal water stream makes it a popular picnic spot for families. Initially, water stream goes along the trail, making it more enjoyable, and in the mid, a fresh water spring provides a great resting spot for hikers. Second half of Trail 5 is steeper, which requires a strenuous hiking. At the top, it offers beautiful vistas of the Islamabad city and finishes near a security checkpost on main Pir Sohawar Road. About 500 meter walk on the main road toward the west leads to Manal Restaurant. Trail is rigorous and is recommended for families up to second spring water point only.
Wow, we have reached the first water spring point of the trail this, and it's really amazing. It's very beautiful and it's very refreshing. दिल तो कर रहा था कि यहाँ पे नहा लूँ, लेकिन क्योंकि अभी अभी बारिश हुई थी, इतनी गर्मी नहीं थी, इसलिए फिर प्रॉम कैंसिल कर दी नहाने का। तारिक भाई तो कह रहे थे कि यहाँ पे नहा लेते हैं, लेकिन मैंने कहा नहीं, अभी नहीं नहाते, इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट जब गर्मी ज़्यादा होगी तो फिर यहाँ पे ज़रूर नहाएंगे। आप भी आया, मैं आपको रिकमेंड करूँगी जब भी बारिश हो आप इस जगह पर ज़रूर आएँ, क्योंकि यहाँ पर बहुत ज़बरदस्त मज़ा आता है। आप अपने जो नहाने के कपड़े हैं वो साथ लेके आएँ और यहाँ पर ज़रूर आके नहाएँ।
साठ है।
इफ़ यू ट्रैवल इन अ ग्रुप ऑफ 3 पीपल, वी कैन शेयर स्टोरीज एंड एक्सपीरियंस ऑफ लाइफ विद ईच अदर, एंड इट्स रियली अमेजिंग। इफ़ यू आर नेचर लवर एंड लव ग्रीनरी, लिसन बर्ड्स चिरपिंग एंड साउंड्स ऑफ इंसेक्ट्स, यू विल रियली इंजॉय दिस हाइकिंग। यू कैन सी एट बोर्ड दैट दिस पाथ गोज़ टू ट्रेल 3। यू कैन से दैट दिस इज द जंक्शन पॉइंट ऑफ ट्रेल 5 एंड ट्रेल 3। नो, फ्रॉम दिस पॉइंट हाइक इज़ गोइंग टू बी डिफिकल्ट एंड पाथ इज़ नॉट अ स्ट्रेट, सो लेट्स सी नाउ। एट दिस स्टेज आई एम ब्रीदिंग क्विकली ड्यू टू स्टीप हाइकिंग। वाओ, वी आर ऑलमोस्ट नियर टू सेकेंड वाटर स्प्रिंग पॉइंट एंड यू कैन सी डिफरेंट पीपल स्टैंडिंग देयर। आई एम रियली हैप्पी एंड एक्साइटेड टू सी देम। वाओ, इट्स अमेजिंग। Nature is natural. There is something about the outdoor that gets our blood flowing smoother and our heart breathing stronger. There is probably some sort of research about endorphins and all sorts of science that we explain why the wilderness refreshes. These nature's quote on life and nature beauty will get you excited about being outside whether you need or not. Einstein say about that, look deep into the nature and then you will see, understand everything better. Martin Luther King has said, for in the true nature of things, if you rightly consider, every green tree is far more glorious than if it were made of gold and silver.
ये अभी हम जो वाटरफॉल जगह पे हैं, जो हाइस्ट पॉइंट है मिड में आर्मी से, और आप लोग को आवाज़ भी आ रही है, और बड़े जबरदस्त पॉइंट है ये, जिस पर हम भी आवाज़ होते हैं जब जबरदस्त पॉइंट होते हैं।
God is a friend of silence. See how nature, trees, flowers, grows in silence. See the stars, moon and the sun, how they move in silence. We need silence to be able to touch soul. The woods are lovely, dark and deep, but I have promised to keep and miles to go before I sleep. Nature always bears the color of spirit. We are blessed on this planet with small glimpses of divine. They are all around us. We need not look for to find the beauty. Small miracles are all around us. We simply need to go outside and take a look around and at all of the great creation to which we belong. Just living is not enough. When one must have sunshine, freedom, and a little flower. It could be strange to think of flowers as truly living and sentient beings. If you spend a day in the lush fields that live everywhere in the world, you might start to see them as just that, what they sway and dance in the wind and invite the birds and bees. They seem to be offering more than just simple beauty. As long as I live, I will hear waterfall and birds and wind sing. There is no better place find yourself that sitting by the waterfall and listening to the music.
ट्रेनों की आवाज़ वाली बहुत प्यारी आवाज़ है। ये जी अभी हम वापस जा रहे हैं और होपफुली कि आधे घंटे के अंदर नीचे पहुंचेंगे। अभी आपको पता है कि वाटरफॉल जो था मिड में जो हमारा लास्ट पॉइंट था, तो अभी हम टुवर्ड द जहाँ से हमने सफ़र शुरू किया था हम उसी तरफ जा रहे हैं। होपफुली हम आधे घंटे में पहुंच जाएंगे, तो होपफुली आपने भी इंजॉय किया होगा। तो इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट मे बी एक हफ़्ते बाद या दो हफ्ते बाद मैं अभी दोबारा फिर इसी ट्रेल पर आऊँ, तो हम मेरी अब कोशिश होगी कि मैं फुल ऊपर तक जाऊं, क्योंकि अभी तारिक भाई की बस आ चुकी है इसलिए मैं आगे नहीं जा सका। तो इंशाल्लाह नेक्स्ट वीडियो में मैं आपको बिल्कुल टॉप दिखाऊंगा आपको। अभी तारिक भाई कह रहे हैं कि मुझे ब्लेम ना करो, मैं आपको ब्लेम करूंगा ना, आपने खुद ही कहा मैंने आगे नहीं जाना। हुँ। हुँ।